say I just want to thank God for everything he's done, giving me the ability to play this sport. I want to thank him also for putting everything in his hands. I also want to thank my friends, my family, as well as my mom and dad, especially, for helping me get to this point in my life. I also want to thank my classmates, my teammates, my friends, everyone who helped me through this process. I also want to thank all the colleges that took a chance on me and offered me a chance to play at a school. I'd like to thank Conway community as a whole, and especially like to thank Conway High, as this box represents them. And inside this box is where I'll be representing the next 4 to 5 years, my academic and athletic career.
Like home every time I went up there, it just made me feel at home. I feel like where I want to spend the rest of my 45 years. It's a lot of pressure on me. I had it built in inside, but I'm really excited. I'm ready to work and get out there.